Hi, I am Noah Cyrus, and I am nominated for Best New Artist this year at the Grammys. I was in my best friend's bed in New York whenever I heard that I was nominated. Well, I was like dead asleep, and then my best friend was like, "No, your mom's calling." And I answered, and my mom told me, and I started sobbing, and I posted the video. That's Elsa, and I know off. I keep that up all the time. The video of me hysterically crying when my boyfriend made fun of my ugly cry face. I do make quite the faces whenever I'm crying. I mean, it was just kind of like a moment of they're listening and people are listening and people are, not just looking at you, they're hearing your words, and like that as a songwriter is the most rewarding thing. And so, to be nominated as being one of the best new artists, that means a lot, is that I'm just being recognized for my artistry and about the songs that I write, because that's the most important part of all of this for me is the music. And that's like where I go to escape. That's what I put all of my, blood, sweat, and tears in, and all of my emotion into. And so to be recognized for that is a huge blessing, and I'm extremely thankful. And now I'm getting nervous thinking about the Grammys, but I wouldn't really say there's a specific person I'm most excited to see. I think it's cool that, there's so many women in my category, and it's amazing that we're all being recognized. I feel like the nomination automatically is a win whenever it comes to, being nominated for something as crazy as the Grammys. And, I'm just excited to be able to go share that moment of being a Grammy nominated artist and share that with them. I'm Noah Cyrus. Thank you.
What's up, y'all? This is B.O.B.
This is G-Eazy.
I'm Mo.
This is Julia Michaels.
This is Logic. Make sure you subscribe to the Recording Academy channel. Flex.